Alright, let's get right into it. So basically what this video is going to be about is just me making a quick easy video, start off the channel, see what you guys think I should do, what I should do next. It's basically just what you guys are going to be using in hardcore if you're starting out. This just uses the three first attachments and three first perks that you get. These are all weapons that you can get relatively easily right in the beginning of the game, the first few levels that you have. But I'm going to be using the CUDA, the HVK, the Weevil, the ICR, the Man of War, and the BRM. Oh, and the Dingo. Sorry, I forgot one. But basically, that's where I'm going to be using. I would suggest that you use your Tempest as your specialist. That's just what I'm doing. If I were you, I would probably go with the War Machine. She is definitely the easiest to go with if you're starting off. But so that you guys don't get bored throughout the whole video of me just getting shot and dying, I'm going to be playing music. I kind of cut around so you can see me getting kills, what I'm doing, when I get the kills for technique. But yeah. So before I start the music, I'd just like you guys to put in the comments what you liked about this video, what you think I should do next, and any ideas that you can get, really. Like, should I do a video like this, but with sniper rifles, or a specific class, I guess. But, yeah, I'm gonna start the music now so you guys don't get bored to death.
Hardcore to deathmatch. Weapon hog.
guys. So, thanks for watching the video. Thanks for making it this far. This is my first video, so it might seem a little bit bland. I'm still working on the recording and the editing portions of it. Right now I'm doing a voiceover, but I am getting the equipment that I need to record my voice while I'm doing the actual video, and hopefully that'll be more entertaining for you guys. But yeah, basically I'm just here opening care packages. This is nothing too crazy. But like and subscribe, comment in the comment section what you think I should do next, what you liked about this video, and come back for more. Thanks. Bye.